Tonight, a father in Miami County is facing the possibility of serious new charges tonight after his baby daughter died. Police say last week, 22-year-old Devin Powell admitted to shaking his daughter because she was crying. That left her with a serious brain hemorrhage, and she died a few days later. He's being held in the Miami County Jail.